our lovely contestants from Miss United States, Miss Alabama. Please introduce yourself.
Hi everyone, I'm Catherine Hill. I'm Miss Alabama 2014.
Perfect. So, how is it like to be in D.C.? Are you really enjoying it?
I'm loving D.C. Today my family and friends and I actually went to the Holocaust Museum, and it was just, you know, of course it's sad, it's very humbling, and it was a great experience. I'm having a lot of fun.
So how did you feel about your walk?
I felt like my walk was good. I mean, there's always room for improvement, I guess, but I felt good in my swimsuit, and yeah, that's all you can really ask for.
Speaking of swimsuit, it's a Vizcaya Swimwear swimsuit. So they're based in Miami. Do you know anything about them?
Yes, I know a lot about Vizcaya Swimwear, started by Lisa Opie. She's very friendly with the Miss United States organization. I'm really excited that we got to wear her stuff.
Perfect. Glad to hear it. Is there anything you'd like to tell us, your girl?
You did such a good job.
Oh my gosh, speeches. Let's see, of course the cliche, be yourself, you gotta be yourself, you can't be anybody else, right? And just feel good in the skin that you're already in, don't try to be like anybody else, be you.
Well, good luck with the rest of the competition.
Thank